It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow, and it's casting its shroud over all we have known. Driven on by a heart of stone, unaware how the ranks have grown, we could find that we're all alone in the dream of the proud.